magical.
Do, 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 do.
That's fun. Oh, Game Republic. Oh, Sonic people. Okay. At least we can take our time and do some side quests before we get back into the thick of it. I should have looked up how to beat out the dragon, but, well. If there's anything I'm good at, it's foresight. Hello, my good sir. This is my boy. The one that gave me my cloak. It must be the same boy. Do ye know Bullseye? Yeah, he's my boy. They're a kind of military group. Their leader, Brumbear, always picks on them. They really would like to get back at him. I don't suppose you'd be willing to help them. A lot of sentences ending in them. Okay, let's do this. Two grum bears. Oh no. Oh no. I understand the assignment now. Each other's range. Just be silly. Thank you. Okay, I'll come down.
I like to think I'm bashing it against the wall.
Adjust. Alright. Now it sure would be silly if it was a 5th and 6th Brumbear. He's so squishy. Oh no, I forgot to say the line. Oh, he's coming in. Shut up. You know what? You're both dead. No survivors. It made me drop Mothman again. This is personal.
Come on.
Revenge is so petty, but I suppose if it makes you feel better. I love how he always comes to greet us at the door. So sweet. Good work. I've never seen them so happy before. Oh yes, your payment. Here, take these. Excellent. Wonderful. Quartz. Those look more on the blue side, but I guess it's the whole thing where when people say Hatsune Miku has green hair, I'm like, okay. Sure. The war goes on Warcadia, as always. Patriot has the roads blocked, and so the bullseyes can't get past. Do you think you can get rid of them? The guide will give ye details as to where to go. After this, I'm gonna see if I can play any of the, DLC quests yet. Are you the guide? Alright, let's go. Yahoo! Looks like the escort mission, but in reverse! Oh. I don't have to keep them like that anymore. Are you okay, my baby boy? Huh? There's more of them elsewhere? Yeah, would be awkward if the quest just ended at the front door. Bullseye's like, I'm helping.
That's so bad.
Where to next? The only other way to go. Three blocky boys. Oops. Keep coming. They won't stop coming and they don't stop coming and they don't stop coming and they don't stop coming. Do we have any quips to say? No, I gotta think for myself. Darn. That's a lot of boys. My boy's getting fucked. Wait. No! No fucking way. I can't even get healed? Alright, this time it's personal. Kill the previous guys again, just have to do the walk of shame. The shame here, though, is on them for daring to lay a finger on my boy. Just that trope of holding the dying slash unconscious body and just quivering, like, who did this to you?
Stop it!
The bullet! Oh my god! Oh my god!
I need to protect my baby boy somehow.
Oh, right. I gotta berserk mode, don't I?
Yeah, that'll be the follow-up to the trope where just absolutely lose it after setting down their unconscious body. Whatever redemption arc I had going on is all out the window as I just fully embrace my evil side once again. I have to make it up as I go along. What else am I supposed to do during this walk back? Talk about the game? Nah. I forgot which button it was. They just go for him.
Probably a tree nut. You got rid of them? Great, here's your reward. Jeez. Nacho cheese. Alright. Got any DLC quests? Oh, you do. You got two. Oh, how nice of them. Belgaeus asked you to the fairy realm. He claims to have created something just for you. What that means, I don't know. Cool cat voice. So, see what he wants. Sir Keats, thank you for coming. We created the battleground that lies this way. If you desire, please make use of it to sharpen your fighting abilities. In other words, there's no room for error in this little plan you have for me?
Excuse me, it's also for your own safety.
There are three battlegrounds. Complete them all within the allotted time. My favorite. The first area is basic. Defeat the swarm of pokes within the given time. Lost time can be restored by absorbing multiple pokids in one shot. It is a battle of the wits as much as a battle of brawn. Preserve time and you will be rewarded later. Well, once you're ready, just give me the word. Giving you the word. Are you ready? Yep. Oh, that's a really fancy timer. I feel like I waste more time trying to aim myself. You never disappoint, Sir Keats. The next is the same as the last, but do bear in mind the time limit. The id of Kimolus has been enchanted to eat up time. Absorbing its id will reduce time. The id of Pori, however, has been enchanted to add time. Think carefully about which enemies to defeat and which its target. Now, if you take damage in battle, visit the portal and heal yourself. Well, once you're ready, just give me the word. I am ready. So absorb the blocky boys, kill everyone else. Why is it counting down? Oh. I misunderstood the assignment. No, I'm sorry. Let me try again. No! Oh, you. I took your business. No, I'm sorry. I misunderstood the assignment. I really misunderstood the assignment. I thought it meant like reduce time as in make it go slower. And then add time, make time go faster. Whatever, sorry, misunderstood the assignment. Yes, sir. Die. Die. I guess the idea is
if y'all are already dead, considering where we are. Get proud of me now, Belgay. Sir Keats, excellent. One last battle remains. This time, things may not go as smoothly as if it... Next area, the last three folks will now appear simultaneously. Time manipulation remains the same. Okay. Risky. Okay, all bets are off. Say I'm a bit of a gamer. Wow, so beautiful. Excellent, Sir Keats. Your strength exceeds expectations. Oh, final area. Oh, two fierce beasts, folks with terrific powers, await you in the next round. Well, once you're ready, give a word. I hope it's two bar guests. I didn't even check my health. That's fine. Oh no, it's two Beetle Boys. At least there's no timer. I'm just... My need to loot is getting the best of me! Lost me. That's funny. regret is not breaking that last crystal thing. Excellent work, Sir Keats. You fought valiantly. You have the strength needed to navigate the Netherworld. Sir Keats, this is a trifling reward, but please accept it. Yummy. Yep, me. I've completed my business. So I guess the next DLC one. Whoop. She was right, it happened. There was a murder. Okay. I assume the other one's the same, except in Warcadia. Oh, plot twist. Now we're ally. We're aligning with the Brumbears. Yeah, you killed a whole bunch of us, but there's this crab tank dude. Do you know Grum? He can't manage to keep his soldiers in check. They lost faith in him and defected from his ranks. He brought it upon himself. Well, can it be undone? The only way he can win their hearts back, yeah, is by demonstrating his resolve. Can't you give poor Brumbear a hand? As long as I don't flub his name anymore. I don't even know where I got Grumbear from. There wasn't a G anywhere around there. You must be the shepherd who lost his sheep. Well, I hope you learned your lesson. I assume the quickest way to demonstrate resolve will be to defeat Gargantua. A perilous solo mission. That will certainly do the trick. Your soldiers would be at your door in a hurry. But can you pull this off? You got a plan?
I don't speak. Just assume.
Are you joking? A DLC folk? If you use that, you'll not prove anything. Oh, I see your point. Well, if you really don't mind, say no more. It'll certainly be of more use than you. Alrighty. Okay, so we got Brumbear and this.
Look at all these dudes.
Stop it. This is the riveting gameplay we're all here for.
Not bad at all.
Oh shoot, I just saw my health. Come on, dude.
very cinematic of them. As well. Aha! The destruction of one stone destroys any linked stones. There are two left, which means I must find and destroy them as well. Yay. Lucky me, lucky me. Stone over there, laying in the crying, too quiet, sense danger. Uh-oh. It's an ambush. We're surrounded, jumping out of hiding to catch us off guard. I'm impressed. Except, surrounding an enemy has never guaranteed victory. Ah, wild cannon. That's the same. Pressing the bomb button this whole time. Well, this is embarrassing. Sure. Why would I be rewarded in these trying times? Yep. This is the one where I'll bite it. Oh yeah, this is the one where I'll bite it. That bullseye's under attack. Wait, is that one of your former soldiers? He abandoned you. You've no responsibility to save him. We've no time to waste.
But where's my boy? That's my baby boy.
I say there's no stopping you. The folly of nostalgic old leaders. Okay, to the rescue. We love protecting bullseyes. See, this is a DLC bullseye. That's the only reason he has more health. My boy. Hey, stop. That's cheating. Leveled up. Okay, yeah, that's fair.
Not bad at all.
We did it, gamers. Uh-oh. No, we didn't, gamers. I take it back. I don't want to waste my berserk mode at every inconvenience. That's so tempting. Fuck myself, I guess. Guess I should have gone berserk. Oh my god, your baby boy. Baby boy, will you follow me up here?
Nope.
I'm going ghost. Holy shit. My God. I can't see my baby boy. Leave him alone. So random, RAR XD. Why are you here in the first place?
Wait, did you do this for Brumbear? Oh, so you're the one that found the keystone. A loyal boy through and through. That's the one that gave Ellen her cloak. I know it.
Cool.
You folk ain't aren't half that bad. Bad.
Oh, that's so cute.
Get out of here, you scamp.
Still have the issue of I have a lot of health, and speaking of, I still see his health.
Okay. Let's just get out of here.
We still have to fight the gargantua.
Barrier's broken. Now we can proceed. But can I go to the pre-seeding area? Just access the save point and heal? Maybe not the heal part, but at least save. So I'm fighting for my life out here. Okay, good. Once I'm done beating Keats' chapter, I say while we're still playing the DLC quest, should I get some sleep before I get on my appointment today? That's our target, eh? Let's get this over with. Hold on, mate. You're not scaled, are you? Tsk, you're a disgrace. Can't handle the heat of battle, stay on the sidelines. Can't wait for his redemption arc. Oh, he's gone, actually. That's fine. Maximu is better for up close attacks, anyways.
Need to hold it down, just press it.
Must be it. Now we can finally. What? There are more? What's that all about? I should have known it wouldn't be that easy. It wasn't easy, it was time consuming.
Okay.
He has helpers this time. This could cause problems. These machines seem more intelligent than you, Claude. Braver, too. Relax, I'm joking. Let's clean up. Give me a hand. Let me a hand. Oh my gosh. It's just... It hit me so hard, I got discombobulated in real life, like, oh no, did I lose? Why does everything look different? Nothing looked different. I was like, oh no, where's my health bar? Chose a spot. It's on my health. Hella rude. It's camping right now. It's not cool enough. Does it? I'm tired as hell. Same. Soldiers will never doubt you again. You're on your own now. Treat your men properly. And stop chewing that gum. Good work. I've heard that Hazer managed to rebuild his forces. Apparently a single bullseye, yeah, took the initiative and restored the ranks. That's my boy. I think I might know who you're talking about. And, a reward came for you. Wow. Okay, let's get back to Blue Lagoon. I guess I could take my time and, find the book page that tells me how to beat the dragon dude. Wrong way. Glenn and Noah still do that when I try to go to the beach. Accidentally go towards the Henge instead. Right, this way. I knew that. No, it's just gonna hang out. Horizontally now. Boring. I can't jump that far. Never mind, I guess I can.
Hi-ya-ya.
I'm an old capital too, if you know what I'm saying.
No, they still have to fight the folklore in this area.
Bold of me to assume I'd have that energy after all that. But I must persevere. I can't play this chapter for another stream.
Excuse me, boys.
I think this is the setup I had before. Because there were all those dudes blocking. Yeah, these guys. I got a fire dude, don't I? Yeah, I got an earth dude. Yeah. Oh, I was using this fire dude. That'll show them. Like really goofy donkeys.
Yeah.
Alrighty.
I tried that! I tried both of those! What the fuck you mean? Let the record show, last dream, I tried both of those. Be stupid if it's a thing where it's like, oh, it wouldn't work until you go to the book page or whatever. That don't sound right, but I swear I've done this.
Got a dragon boy now. Kamehameha! Oh, that felt lame. My boy. Oh, this is a different place. Still the same boss, but unfortunate, really. Everything in the world has faded to crumble to nothing. So it is in the netherworld. Why do we have green overlays? This don't feel right. Thought disappears from human minds, and so the afterlife is slowly forgotten. Can modern man create only a world like Warcadia? If so, then so be it. The netherworld is here for the benefit of the living. Bit different from how the fairies think. I suppose things don't always go as planned, both here and in the netherworld. The netherworld core. Can't wait to find out what kind of place that is. The folklore lives in the forgotten palace that lies beyond. Please, be very careful. Careful's me middle name. Thank you.
This is embarrassing.
Speaking of volcano, still need to catch up on my fucking dragoon save file. I just haven't been. It doesn't help that it just came out on PS5 too, so I've been like playing that, because playing the beginning of that game is only as natural as breathing to me. Okay, but that looks cool. Oh, I haven't sniffled in a while. And even then, it wasn't a sniffle, I just have boogers in my nose. Oh, I like this song. Donkey Camel, Cuddy Dude, Dragon Dude, Tank Dude. Camel Dude. Slushy dude. Okay. I can save the palette. I guess that was the sound of me saving the palette. Okay. Let's just see if anyone can be upgraded. Unless I absorb one more of him, then probably not. Thank you. Just giving a try. Where'd I come from? That's where I came from, right. I knew that. I already feel my soul depleting. Different location. Same boss. Right, of course, can't lock on. Why would I? Maybe it's easier if I just attack from the outside. Stop making fun of me. It's easier to keep track of where he's coming from because of the bubbles. So I got that going for me. I got 2 and 1. It's almost like I had a bullshit deal with Ellen.
Not mine. I'm disappointed.
I realized I never did a sound test. But fuck it. Oops, run button. coming. I hate you. Hey, I'm looking at. I hate you. Ear hole. Butthole ear hole. Yeah, I guess good thing I played all those DLCs because that was embarrassing quick. Survey. The change of heart. Yes, I'm not going to the swamp. I see. I just didn't want the doctor to suffer, but things are settled now. Yes, and all for the better. Why should you care? I sent Ellen instead. Hmm? What happened between you and the doctor? Nothing. He was killed. There must be a reason. Dr. Lester wasn't scared of my condition. He stayed with me until the end, nothing more. Keats, I have a favor to ask. Dr. Lester wrote a will. Make sure Mrs. Lester does not see it. Why not tell Ellen? I don't wish to involve her further. Please, if anything happens to Ellen, you must help her. Girl. I downed the folklore. That makes three now. So you want to go to the Netherworld core? Ellen chased after the boy as I expected. I can ask her about it back in the real world. That's why I wanted to keep on searching, but seems I was on the wrong track. From here on, you need to watch yourself. Why me? I don't have anything to do with you. That's not it. He's probably upset because he isn't able to manipulate you like he can his subjects. The Fairy Lord is wary of humans other than Ellen reaching the Netherworld core. But I'm a mischievous sort, and when I hear things like that, I get interested. Bye. Okay, the church. Can I get in? Nothing can stop you as long as you have a bit of determination and a good shoulder to ram with. The door's unlocked. Looks like someone was just here. Ooh, a
But I didn't get to walk in here. Indeed, the doctor really did have a will. He considered suicide, but was soon killed. Dear Teresa, 17 years ago, I set off a chain of events that caused much misery. I'm certain that the latest deaths are related. I cannot bear the weight and will take my own life. I'm sorry for the pain I have caused you. Thank you for not once assailing my silence. With all my love, Roger. He caused the deaths of all those villagers. But how? Medical mishap? Or something else entirely? And who killed him? The mystery sickens.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Ooh, what was that? Well, I'll try to stream Ellen tonight, but I don't know. I don't feel that confident in that conviction. But bye.